Do you want to try out the new features of Windows 11 version 2.5H2 before anyone else? Have you heard of the Windows Insider program but don't know how to join? In this video, I'll show you how to upgrade to Windows 11 2.5H2, preview easily and safely through Microsoft's Insider program. First, press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog box. Then, type the command WinVir and press Enter to check your current Windows version. To upgrade to Windows 11 version 2.5H2, make sure your computer is currently running one of the following versions: 22H2, 23H2, or 24H2. Now press the Windows key, then select Settings. Next, in the Settings window, click on Windows Update from the left-hand menu. Then, select Windows Insider Program to begin the registration process. Here, click the Get Started button to begin joining the Windows Insider Program on your device. Next, click Link an Account to link the Microsoft account you want to use with the Insider Program. Select the type of Microsoft account you are using, then click Continue to proceed. Next, enter your Microsoft account. If you don't have a Microsoft account, create a new one by clicking the Create One button. Enter your Microsoft account password, then click Sign In to log in. After signing in successfully, click Continue to proceed. Here, you'll see different Insider channels to choose from, including Canary, Dev, Release, and Beta, each offering a different level of stability and access to experimental features. In this example, I'll choose the Beta channel because it provides a good balance between stability and early access to upcoming features. After completing the registration and selecting your Insider channel, restart your computer to apply the changes. After the restart, press the Windows key, select Settings, and go back to the Windows Update section. If the Get the Latest Updates as soon as they're available option is not enabled, make sure to turn it on to ensure you receive the Windows 11 2.5H2 preview update. Then, click Check for Updates to start checking for and downloading the Windows 11 2.5H2 preview update. The process of checking for and downloading updates may take some time, depending on your internet speed and system configuration. As you can see, Windows has started downloading the Windows 11 Insider Preview, along with some security updates. Please wait for the download to complete. This is a major update, so it may take quite some time. While waiting, feel free to do other tasks if you'd like. Now, all you need to do is wait for the download and installation to finish, then restart your computer to apply the update. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.